Hey, welcome to this episode of Kit Corner. Today I'm going to be talking about the Rothco Security Ranger Vest. Now, these vests are great for security details or if you have a private security organization and you want a nice vest with lots of features for your security detail. Our organization uses these for our Civil Patrol Volunteer Security Force, and we found that they really work well. So, we'll start going over some of the vest features. Now, I should point out, these vests are not quite as they are originally. We've modified them slightly, and I'll point those out. So, we've added loop, here on the pocket flaps to accommodate CAA ID tapes, and we've added a strip of loop up here for the CAA rank badge. Other than that, those are the only modifications we've made to these vests. Now, the vest zips up with a conventional zipper, and immediately, one thing you'll notice about the vest, like anything black, they do attract quite a bit of hair or cat hair or dandruff or dust, you know, things like that. So you do want to brush them off because those tend to get stuck to them. But this is just something that I found with all black vests or clothes, so it just happens to be a feature of being black, I guess. On the front of the vest, you have these holders down here. Now, these can work for Molly or Alice-equipped pouches you can put on there. They may have originally been designed for shotguns. We're not really sure, but we use them for Molly or Alice pouches. Down here, you have two zipper pockets for storing equipment, and then you also have two hand warmer pockets down here. On the chest, you have the chest pockets, which are hook and loop, storing gear, and up here on the upper right chest, you have another zipper pocket. It's good for wallets or cell phone. And then over here, you have a flat pocket, also good for wallet, cell phone, equipment you may need to access while you're on duty. This pocket up here, the flap, has security embroidered on it in reflective lettering, so if you're out in the dark and someone shines a light, this will reflect. You can get these vests in the non-security versions, which is essentially the same vest, it just doesn't have the security embroidering. Of course, on the shoulders, there are epaulets. The epaulets, however, they do have a button, but they are permanently sewn on, so you can't undo them. You can put stuff through them, but you can't undo the button. So now, the inside of the vest, there is a pocket right here for wallets or money, and one over here. Also for any items you want to have on you but you don't want to lose or fall out. Now, on the back of the vest, you can see security clearly embroidered in the reflective lettering, just like on the front. And then the flap opens up, got a little stretch of hook and loop here, to this very, very large pocket here on the back. I'm not really sure what you can use the pocket for. I guess if you had a laptop or something you want to store in there that was fairly large, you could do it. And then another really nice feature about these vests are the collars have hoods built into them. So you simply unzip the collar, and then out rolls the hood. The hood has two cord drawstrings, so you can cinch it up. And then when you're done with the hood, you just roll it right back into the collar. This is really nice for if you're working outside and it suddenly starts to rain on you. You don't have to go and put on a jacket if it's, you know, not raining too heavy, because this vest is not waterproof and neither is the hood. But if you just want to keep little droplets off your head, the hood will work perfect. The zipper on the hood, however, is a little problematic. You have to watch out or it can get caught on the material, like it's right in there, you go. There's this material here closes over the zipper. So if you're not careful, the zipper will get caught on it and foul up. There we go, and then you can tuck the pull back in. Okay. So, overall, the vest is very well constructed. It's Rothco. It's made of nylon, or cotton poly mix, 60% cotton, 40% polyester. So, it will dry out quickly, and they do. We've worn them in the rain before. They dry out really fast. They're pretty lightweight. They have lots of pockets for putting all sorts of gear or radios and equipment while you're on duty. We love these vests for event security or our volunteer security program because you can just throw them on and you're good to go. They are kind of expensive though. When we bought them, they were around $40. I've heard that they've gone up a little bit more from that. But, you know, $40 for a security vest is not too bad. It just kind of depends on your own take on it. So, and they are available in just a plain black version that doesn't have the security lettering. So, this will be the Rothco Security Ranger Vest. And I will see you next time on Kit Corner.